So I think it's a wonderful thing for all of us. But I think by bringing focus on our area.
One spot on Fort Myers Beach is getting national attention. TripAdvisor says Doc Ford's Bar on San Carlos Island is the best everyday eats restaurant in the country.
NBC2's Chandler Blackman found out what this has meant for the restaurant and other businesses nearby.
With the addition of Margaritaville coming down in the future, hopefully it really puts a stamp on this area of the country, and we get a lot of traffic because of it.
A feather in the cap for the Fort Myers Beach area. TripAdvisor just named Doc Ford's as the number one place in the country for everyday eats.
To be on that list named nationally with all sorts of different restaurants from around the country, it puts a lot of things in perspective.
Joe Herity is the operations and marketing manager for Doc Ford's. He says the local eatery started from humble beginnings and hope its draw can help other island businesses.
People are writing stories about how their families have been affected by someone that's given the great service here, and it gives a really lasting impact on our customers.
We like to bring out-of-town guests here, so it's a beautiful view and the food's always great.
After years of water quality issues, from red tide to blue-green algae and a COVID shutdown, this could be the shot in the arm the island needs to inject an economic rebound.
Well, I think by bringing focus on our area, folks are more likely to come, try Doc Ford's, and then also spread out to other restaurants as well and see what else is out there.
Reporting on San Carlos Island, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.